हेलो एवरीवन, आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एंड सेफ एट होम. सो टुडे आई एम अगेन हियर विद योर थीमेटिक वर्कबुक हेलो हैप्पी डेज थीम 1 पेज नंबर 6. सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू रिवाइज नंबर 2 and 3. सो आवर फर्स्ट नंबर इज 2. सो व्हाट विल वी डू, वी विल ट्रेस these dots and complete number 2. Okay, so slowly join these dots and trace all the 2 like this. Okay, so this is 2. How will we write 2? Start from here. Curve, come down, sleeping line. Like this. So, this is the formation of 2. Done. Now, come at this. How many bugs you can see here? 1 and 2. 1, 2. So what will we write here in this box? We will write 2. Okay, formation should be correct. So what will we do now? We'll color these bugs. So I have taken blue color and I'm going to color my bugs. Take crayons and color your bugs neatly. Your color should not come out. Okay, color like this. Okay, done. You can take color of your choice. Done. 1 and 2, 2 bugs. Now what will we do here? Copy the pattern. Here, how many dots? 1 and 2. So what will we do? We will copy this in the next boxes. 1 and 2. 1, 2. 1, 2. Done. So now here fill in the missing numbers. Here which number is missing? So I'll start from 0, 1 and the next number is missing. 1 and here 3. So what will come in between 1 and 3? Number 2. So what will we write here? 2. Now it's completed. 1, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. Done. So now let's come to number 3. Which is this number? 3. So what will be the formation of 3? Start from the top and come down slowly like this. So this is the correct formation of 3. Okay, this is the correct formation of 3. So we will trace all the 3 like this. Done. Now we have these balloons in our workbook. How many balloons? 1, 2 and 3. 1, 2, 3. So what will we write here in this box? Number 3. And this is the formation of 3. What will we do now? Now we will color our balloons. So I have taken orange color and I am coloring my balloons. Okay. One is orange. Blue balloon and green. Done. 1, 2, 3. Orange, blue, green. So now what will we do? Copy the pattern. So how many dots in a single box? 1, 2, and 3. So now we will copy this pattern in these boxes. So how will we copy? 1, 2, and 3. Okay, 1, 3, 2, sorry, 3. 1, 2, 3. Done. So now come at the fill in the missing numbers. 0, 1, 2, and 4. And our box is empty. So what will we write here? Which number is missing in this box? Number 3. So what will we write here? 3. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Done? So, I have completed page number 6. Look at this video carefully and do page number 6 in your theme 1 workbook. So, we'll meet in next video. Till the time, take care and bye-bye.